Well, Australia was really buoyed by the fact that Bogut was going to be able to play. They didn't think they would have him. They worked out without him. Baines obviously did.